Hi YouTube, I know a lot of people already know this, but today I'm going to show you how to take pictures on your second gen iPod Touch. So what you have to do is hold the lock button and the home button at the same time and press them together. And there you go, and then when you go into your photos, as you can see, there it is, and I think this is good if you don't want to buy a fourth gen, or you're just watching a video and you want to take a picture of something. So please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you.